The greatest gift ever given to the human race is Jesus. Someone aptly said, Jesus is the reason for the season. Through Christ, all the families of the earth and every nation of this world has been blessed. There's an Old Testament prophecy tucked away in the book of Genesis, in Genesis chapter 12, about Abraham that talks about Abraham this way. It says in Genesis 12, 2, I'll make you a great nation, I'll bless you, and make your name great, and you shall be a blessing. I will bless those that bless you, I'll curse you that curse you, and in you all the families of the earth would be blessed. How would all the families of the earth be blessed in Abraham? And what's the connection between Abraham and Jesus? In Matthew, the first chapter and the first verse, we read the genealogy of Christ. And it says, the book of the genealogy of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham. So Jesus would come through the line of Abraham and Isaac and Jacob and Judah. He would come through that eventually Davidic line. The prophecies of Christ coming through Abraham were fulfilled.